just wanted to show you some of my instyler. Yes, it's my very sorry about the inside of thing. So it's my instyler brush, and I just got it a few weeks ago. It does comes with the lock and unlock, which you can see. And you can brush it through, and they have the blank on there, which you can see. There's a highs and lows and off. It is definitely automatic, so in like for a few hours, I don't know, your hairs might be long or short, whatever it takes, it does shut off automatically, so you have to turn it back on. So make sure you have your comb prepared, and any oil, doesn't have to be the oil that I have, because my mom, she gave that to me. One of my mom's friends owned this company. I meant this oil, which I love very much. Let's get into this. So I'm just gonna parts my hair as usual. So I'm just looking, just going through my hair, and I have to use my comb to divide my hair. It's not easy trying to line it up like that. So let's just go through it, and I won't screw up this time, because I just had a video before, and somehow I missed it today, so I have to start all over again, which is really sad. So I'm just basically tying my hair up, So sorry about me taking so long. I had a, trying to make sure I have everything all so I could tie it up, so that the piece of hair don't get the one I just lined up in. I'm gonna unlock it. There you go, and I'm going to flatten iron it. Alright, I don't want to bore you guys. I want to let you guys go, and also please subscribe. It would be great, and I'm still gonna try my best to make more videos on some hair products and some makeups and stuff. If you haven't seen my last video, I had another instyler, which is the instyler mat with the two-way we click it in. So definitely check that out. Alright, I'm gonna let it go.
Baby, they in full effect. Baby, they in full effect. Spider-Man and free, full effect. I'm ready.
I'm ready, Slick. Are you?
Break it down.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Situation is
serious.
Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time.
Tell him, Rick.
It's all so beautiful. Relationships, they seem from the start. It's all so
deadly.
When love is not together from the heart.
Check it out.
If I were you, I'd take precautions before I step to meet a fly girl. Yeah, you know, cause in some bullshit, you'll think she's the best thing in the world.